a wildfire has reached the outer edges of Yosemite National Park. The areas that most tourists are visiting, they're still open. KCRA 3's David Beenick shows us how the fire is affecting people trying to enjoy their vacation in one of the nation's most famous forests.
Chief.
Visitors snap postcard perfect pictures of Yosemite Valley and say they're relieved the view is just as they imagined.
It's stunning. I mean, it almost looks like a movie set.
Smoke from the rim fire rises above mountain peaks along the park's western edge, and visitors say they've been watching it for days.
Yeah, we saw some coming in yesterday on the road, yeah. In the distance. We smelt it a bit.
Yeah. I was more worried than he was.
Why so?
I'm not used to it from England.
A few hiking trails and campgrounds are closed, but not the main lodges in Yosemite Valley. For visitors coming from Sacramento or the Bay Area, the road closure and detour means an extra 40 minutes drive time.
We heard about the smoke and the fire, but we heard about the news that it's not so dangerous.
Some park workers and tour guides say the crowds seem a little thin for this week leading up to Labor Day.
It's actually a little less people than normal.
Far from being frightened away, some Yosemite visitors say they wish they could get closer to the fire.
Well, you won't see much of that. In England, this place is better.
A special place that's known for making an impression on visitors still has its reputation intact. In Yosemite, David Beenick, KCRA 3 News.
And while the park is still open to visitors, getting around Yosemite may be tricky over the next couple days.
Especially for this holiday weekend. Starting today, a portion of Tioga Road in Yosemite National Park will be closed so firefighters can clear brush to slow the spread of the rim fire. The road will be closed from Crane Flat to White Wolf. Park officials expect this normally busy route to be closed through Labor Day weekend.